Stjepan Filipović, Yugoslav Communist. Stjepan Filipović was executed by hanging on 22 May 1942. On the gallows, as the rope was put around his neck, Filipović raised his arms and shouted, "Death to fascism, freedom to the people." His final words to the gathered crowd, "What are you waiting for? Why are you allowing this? Grab those rusty rifles and free your country from the scum. Long live our liberating army and our allies."